kind of like...
We all pray for your safety, Agent.
Delightfully horrible.
We're running low on supplies. I hate guard duty.
You got a few spare RPGs you can loan me, Agent?
We could use your help.
Looking for something specific? Always a pleasure, Agent.
Future. If you need to contact loved ones, leave a message with the guards.
fucking rule, Agent.
Electronic device detected.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
I'm looking for an agent to recover supplies from Dark Zone East. I've spent time in the Dark Zones, and I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive.
Portable device detected.
You rule, Agent.
They're roaming as far south as the mall now. And it's only a matter of time before they clash with the True Sons for real. There's been a few skirmishes already. Too bad we just can't sit back and let them kill each other off. The Hyena Council is just a bunch of chicken shit gangsters. Shouldn't be too hard to encourage them to turn on one another.
I'd love to see that.
Why don't we all? Listen, how's Ellie doing?
Can't say. She doesn't talk much.
At least she's here. With you.
Yeah. It's pretty bad out there, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm not sure we'll survive the spring. But hey, can't give up, right?
Extremist mouth.
Indeed.
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the Archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for and what we stand to lose.
He doesn't mop stuff up as much as mop it around.
Trespassers will be shot on sight. If you are
you like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Agent, we intercepted this communication from the True Sons. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain on the roof of a museum?
Look who it is.
Yeah, problem is the pump ain't working. If we could figure out how to turn the damn thing on, that'd be a start.
This message came from the True Sons camped out in one of the museums in the National Mall. If they're sitting on a source of water over there, we've got to go check it out.
Oh. You.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out.
I got no love for those hyenas.
Hey, there's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Five months ago, I was part of the USDA's DC-62 research team. Our lab got quarantined, and I'm the only one who made it out. But our research is still in there, and in the wrong hands, it could do a lot of harm.
Theater scouts have identified a True Sons munition stockpile at the Department of Justice building. Seems only right to blow it the fuck up, don't you think? Your target will be several reinforced ammo crates in the main courtyard. You'll need explosives to destroy them, but you should be able to procure C4 on site.
Priority item detected.
Oh, come on! Are you even...
Theater scouts have identified a True Sons munition stockpile at the Department of Justice building. Seems only right to blow it the fuck up, don't you? That munition stockpile is too good a target to pass up. Get in there and do some damage.
Lost eyes on targets. Moving.
the flank.
Copy that.
Backup request.
All right, now get clear before it detonates.
Thank you.
Vital signs critical. Agent, deceased.
All right, now get clear before it detonates. Serious trauma detected. With those munitions destroyed, True Sons won't be able to launch any major offensives in this area anytime soon. Good work.
Supply drop nearby. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Detected from the control point in proximity. Hostiles are opening a supply drop.
Lost one!
Supplies detected. Supply drop claimed. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Everybody down.
Incoming hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. supplies nearby. Supply drop claimed. Supply drop claimed. All crates are now empty. Supply drop successful.
The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives. Unfortunately, that building is part of a True Sons forward base, so getting in isn't going to be easy. I think that woman is right. The Declaration is just a symbol. But symbols are important, even with things the way they are. And it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this.
Supplies detected. Friendly control point nearby.
Don't worry. I got this fucker.
They're right up!
Friendly control point detected. Drinking water detected.
Isaac can get you into the vault, which is where the Declaration will be held. But first, you're gonna have to get past a whole lot of True Sons.
Flanking!
secure the area, and then get into the vault.
Swapping out. I'll use the barrier for cover.
Uh-oh. Holy shit. This is not good.
The declaration should be in the last storage area on the left.
I have True Sons headed to the archives building.
All right, Agent. If the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there.
Building.
All right, Agent. If the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there.
wrong fucking neighborhood! Flanky!
Hey, Agent.
I see him!
We got a project that's ready to be completed. Whenever you have the time.
I got you!
Science critical.
Good work in there. We'll put the declaration on display in the White House and get the word out that it's been secured. And this is gonna send a message. It's gonna give people hope.
Drinking water nearby. Incoming backup request.
Hey, Agent.
Friendly control point nearby.